the happiest day, of course. I've prayed, I've looked forward to this day, and I'm grateful to God. I'm grateful to God that it's finally here. Words cannot even express how happy I am. My joy knows no bound. I'm so blessed to have a man such as Michael Ipoli as a husband. He's the most patient man in the world. Yeah. My husband is my friend, he's my brother, he's my confidant, he's my stabilizer, he's my equalizer. You know, sometimes when I lose myself and go over the edge, he's always there to bring me back. He's the one, you know, he creates this balance in my life. He's so patient with me and he's just everything. He makes me laugh, he gives me joy, he just brings out the best in me. That's who he is to me. I'll feel glorious. I can't find enough words to describe how I'm going to feel. I'm going to be very happy, you know, walking down the aisles to meet with him on the altar. And ooh, I can't wait. Like seriously, I can't wait.
I understand you, you understand me. You take my point and I take your point. You are the head of the family. She is also the head of the family. Every kingdom has a king and every king has a queen. You are the king of this kingdom and she is the queen of this kingdom.
What God has done, man must not divide. Amen. Amen.
Today is my day. I'm getting married today to a beautiful woman, a woman of my dream. It's a special day for me. I thank God so much.
We receiving the blessings of our mama. Now we're receiving the blessings of our Papa. I'll take you to altar. Receive the blessings of Most High. Cause you're the apple of my eye. What God has joined together.
We thank God for the conclusion of this wedding. I wish them a happy married life. I pray that God will grant them all above their expectations. Jesus.
I wish them happy married life and continuous blessing in their life. So we pray for them.
We wish them all the very best. Happy married life.
I love you, baby. I miss you. You want to start, so thank you. Come from the high level, man. Like you got to stand up.